Hi, I'm Dee Lennox, and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to prepare the most delicious pan-seared salmon for you, and it's going to be so easy to do, I promise you, you're going to be trying this recipe at home. Okay, so now whether you get your salmon from the Atlantic, which is mostly farm-raised salmon you'll see, or from the Pacific, which is mostly wild-caught salmon, ultimately it's so good for you. And today, what I'm going to do is prepare the most delicious, like I said, recipe. I am going to start it on a stovetop and then I'm going to finish it in the oven. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're going to put in about 2 tablespoons of oil, okay? And we want this to get nice and hot because when we put our salmon in, we're going to be putting it skin side down because we want our skin to be crispy. I'm going to start it here and then, like I said, I'm going to finish it in the oven. So while that's getting nice and hot, I'll tell you how I seasoned the salmon for us today. What I did, I'm going to lower this heat a little bit so it doesn't get too hot on us. What I did was I used a seasoning called Herb de Provence, which is from the Provence region of France, and it's very similar to Italian seasoning. And you know what Italian seasoning is? It has basil, thyme, oregano. Okay, this has lavender in it. That's what makes it so lovely, and I love using it. It's so good. Okay, our oil, see this steam is coming up. You can see here a little bit of heat going on. I'm going to go ahead and put this down, skin side down, and then step back, right? All right, nice, very nice. Now I'm gonna cook this for probably about 2 minutes because I want that skin to crisp up really nice on for me, okay? Nice, that's looking really good. So like I said, about 2 minutes and then we're gonna finish it in the oven, about 12 minutes. Okay, now one of the things I was sharing with you earlier why I like the salmon, what's so good about it is salmon is high in the omega-3 fatty acids, which is really good for the body. Our body seems to need that. Okay, so salmon is a really good choice because of the omega-3 fatty acids I mentioned. It helps to increase the HDL cholesterol in your body, which is a really good cholesterol. It actually helps your blood from clotting, and also it reduces your high blood pressure. So this is good. Now, okay, so if you can see, as you get close to the camera here, you see it's starting to get a little opaque around the edges. That means that what's happening is what we want. It's getting a nice crisp on the bottom. I'm going to flip it here. Is that lovely? Yeah. Okay. So now I'm going to take that to the oven. And I'm going to put it in the oven at a 375 temperature for about 12 minutes. Okay. Now I have one in here already for us. That's ready to go. See what's beautiful? Here you go. Is that nice? See, the skin is very crispy and fabulous on the top. Okay, and it's cooked all the way through on the inside. You can see that it's cooked all the way through. So what I did was I prepared a little Swiss chard for us to complement our dish here. And all I'm going to do is take this fabulous salmon, put it right on top of the chard, Swiss chard, put a little bit of thyme leaf, and there it is. And that's fabulous. That's dinner. Now, the American Heart Association recommends that we eat more fish in our diet. They say, you know, if you can eat 3-4 ounce portions a week, that would be great. This is a 6 ounce portion, so I would eat that twice a week. And, you know, who needs all that meat and chicken? I mean, we love meat and chicken, but every now and then, we need to think about a healthier option for us. And I hope this helps you. It's my dinner for the evening. So thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time.